Hello guys, welcome back to our new video. In this video I am gonna tell you how to gain free UC by using your gameplay and skills by playing either classic or TDM matches. So let's go. There is a event option right side. Click on that events, then it appears like this. Then go to, there are two, recommended and themed. Go to recommended, slide down, go to last option. You cannot see, there is a weekly report in your game. Open it and tap go on it. Then you will get a page like this, season 14 weekly report. In this you can see your KD per ratio, gameplay status from first match to last match, and first landing also you can see. Then we have to go slide down, then you can see season tier rush pack. There are 3 global challenge coupons and 5 silver fragments and 2000 BP. You can collect them every week free. So after collecting them, you can collect them in the inbox. Open inbox and there I already collected. After collecting from the inbox, go to the home page and the vouchers you have collected will appear in your inventory like this. Their bonus challenge vouchers I will collect every week. I will get 3 in a week. So there is a trophy symbol near the beside the cheer pack. Then after clicking it, it appears like this, bonus challenge. You have to click on it and there is an option. 3 options are there near the map. I usually play TDM warehouse, so I have registered one. Okay, register like this, find a match. I can invite my friends to play this match if they also have coupons. If they don't have coupons, I cannot play them. After you have completed your match, you have to go to mail. 1 minute guys. Okay, it appears like this, battle coins. You have to click on it, then it shows that how many coins you have scored in bonus challenge. You can get more coins by playing more accurately. Then you have to go again to the bonus challenge, click on it. Then you can see that you have 768 coins. Click on it. Okay, it open. You can redeem the items in battle shop, so many items. And you can also view your results and you can also report. If you didn't get any battle coins, you can suggest help. Okay, let's go to battle shop again. There is a 100 UC pack. You need 1000 coins to redeem 100 UC pack and 300 UC pack. M16A4, 6000 coins. Parachute, 1800. 500 UC pack, 5000 battle coins. And you can get a voucher by redeeming 100 battle coins. You can get outfit and backpack. But the simple one is getting 100 UC pack by redeeming 1000 battle coins. After redeeming it, pressing OK, then you will get your coins. Oh, I didn't have enough coins. You will get back in your mail. You will receive UC like mail. So guys, this is what the video, and this is how you get a free UC in PUBG Mobile by using your gameplay, by playing Indian bonus challenge. And guys, please like my video, share and subscribe my channel. Let's meet in the next video. Thank you guys.